Health Break is brought to you by Providence Health and Services, serving Western Montana.
It's important to know that your healthcare facility is providing the best possible care. That's why the Joint Commission and an independent not-for-profit organization accredits and certifies more than 19,000 healthcare organizations and programs in the United States and is recognized nationwide as a symbol of quality. That symbol of quality has been awarded to St. Joseph Medical Center in Polson. Chief Executive James Kiser explains the significance.
We're one of only three hospitals out of roughly 62 in the state of Montana to receive this award. About 18% of the hospitals in the nation received it this year out of over 6,000 hospitals.
St. Joseph Medical Center is the only critical access hospital in the state of Montana to receive the award.
What's incredible is getting the appropriate antibiotic based on the diagnosis or the surgical treatment at the right time, off the antibiotic at the right time. There's a whole list of criteria, and if you miss one, you don't get it at all. So it means better care for patients, a shorter recovery, better outcome. You can get excellent surgical care in your hometown in rural Polson, Montana. Best in nation.
To find out more about this distinguished honor, call 327-1700 or visit our website at providence.org/healthbreak. For Health Break, I'm Beverly Herbert.
Health Break was brought to you by Providence Health and Services, serving Western Montana.